ready for Adam's first day of kindergarten. Adam's trying to help me fix his hair. Right, come here, Adam. What? Do you look handsome yet? Okay.
Where are you going?
School.
School?
Where's your front tooth?
Lost your tooth.
Smile.
The other day, didn't you?
That's teeth.
Good. Teeth. What's your teacher's name?
Mrs. Camp.
Mrs. Camp, that's right. Mm-hmm. Let's go down here now.
I have to put these in here.
I'm going to see what all will fit. Oh, well, let's fit the big things in here first.
Off to school. Have fun. You have to take your backpack off to get in.
Oh. Can you take your backpack off? Don't drop it.
Why?
It's got all your stuff in it.
Let's practice taking it, putting it on, taking it off anyhow.
It's not going to always be that heavy.
It's not?
No.
Today you're bringing all the stuff that you don't, they're going to leave a lot of stuff there. So it'll always be there for you and you'll have to take it back and forth.
Taking it, now put the backpack in the car.
Mm-hmm. Man.
Yeah.